Today's video is not about me, it's about Singapore youngest NFT artist. In the next few minutes, I'm going to share with you about a Singapore youngest NFT artist story.
I'm 5 years old, love to be NFT artist.
One day, when I came back, my wife tell me, look at what your daughter draw. And I look, it's amazing, she drew a Peppa Pig. In fact, she draw almost every day. She draws a lot and also has a different meaning. She is proud of her work, so she pastes her work all over the place.
Yeah, I love drawing.
Then I realized that she has a talent of drawing. Then I download a few apps for her to draw and she loves it. I keep her work and help her minting at NFT space. Her first NFTs for me to list are these. It is time to get things serious. I enroll her in one of the best drawing classes online. She starts painting. After her painting class, she will go the extra mile to practice and draw something she likes. So, what is this?
This is the flower and this is a small bee form.
Bee?
Bees and then taking honey to the home. And flying up the sky.
This video is not about Reiko and her artwork. It could be another amazing artist. You see, NFT space is booming. Due to COVID, many people and performer, artists, unable to work and show their works. NFT space is a great platform and opportunity to reach out all over the world. People host virtual gallery, events, even concerts. There are many platforms to mint your NFTs, such as OpenSea.io, Rarible.com, Mintable.app, and more. It can be music, picture, art, or anything in digital format, which is built on blockchain technology that you are able to prove of work that you own the original piece and everyone in the system knew it. If Reiko can be an NFT artist, share her art with everyone, so can you. Let's hope that Reiko will enjoy her creation journey. Check her work over here and I will see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye. Sayonara.